All right, and farewell, and hopefully he comes back with lots of surprises and good stuff. But without further ado, GTFL cast, come on out!
Coming out here. Before we get started, I would like to say something. The people here at Villain Theater, everyone here, they've been very awesome tonight, and particularly the guys that run this place. I'm thinking of Jeff and Peter and anyone else I'm leaving out. I apologize, I'm leaving someone out. They were so generous as to host me tonight for my last night performing in South Florida. I've been doing it for the past 2 weeks. Guys, and I'm glad that you're here, and just keep coming here and tell your friends, because this is an awesome, supportive place.
This is the place!
This is the place. Yeah. And before we get started, for those of you that know me, know I love my selfies, so I need to take one more selfie before I go. So get behind me, and let's do one more. And there's a lot of glare, so it's going to look awful. There you go. There we go! That looks awful, all right! All right, and so those of you that came here tonight, thank you so much. Let me get a suggestion to start things off.
Climax.
What?
Climax.
Climax. Climax is our suggestion, and this is GTFO!
Thank you. So I go to the Crystal Skull, 30 minutes in, I'm like, all right, great. And then 45 minutes in, I pass out again. And I wake up and I realize that I paid twice, 2 days consecutively, to see Indiana Jones and the Crystal Skull, and I never saw past 45 minutes. So that's all I got.
Climax makes me think of Mount Everest and especially Base Camp 1. And I just think Base Camp 1, like the first one, is just so like fascinating for so many ways. Like, we did it!
Yeah.
You know? Like, we're here! Now we have to re-oxygenize and like figure out how the fuck we're gonna do the rest of it. And then there's like avalanches and shit that happens. There's this documentary I found. I forgot what the fuck it was called. But like, it's just like, you made it to the first step and there's so much longer to go.
And Jeff, I just saw your Instagram account from yesterday.
Yeah.
Who's that dude?
Just Tim.
Who's Tim?
My buddy from down the street.
Your buddy, because it says my BFF Tim.
Yeah, my buddy from Forever Street, Tim.
Oh, I was your BFF, bro.
No, man, you're a different type of BFF, man.
What does
you're
that
like
mean?
The best Frankfurter. Tim, man, you're like my best.
No, like you're going around telling people that you're like cool and like I've known you for like maybe a day.
In the same street.
Yeah, no, that I mean, like we lived like 6 years apart in different neighborhoods. So
yeah, man.
Well, look who's come back. I see your boy Tim, who I friended on Instagram. Don't ask why. I see your boy Tim is hanging out with other people, and he says that Asian-looking guy is his BFF.
That was me, Halloween.
Says April 29th.
Yeah, we celebrated different. Hey, that's just Tim. That's Tim, man.
Yeah.
He's crazy.
Okay, so like,
what's up?
My partner is not cool with you telling people that I did a Halloween costume with you. Like, I was with him, and now he thinks I'm cheating on him, and that's not cool. So like, if you could just stop.
But what if?
Hey, Tim. So I'm not so cool yet with you referring to me as your partner.
We made it! Base camp! Woo! Base camp!
Oh, woo! Five!
I'm so weak.
Alright. Cool, so I'm quitting.
What?
Yeah.
We still gotta do the rest of the mountain!
Not into it, I'm good.
You're good, this is the base camp!
Yep.
Oh, crap! Hey guys, sorry I'm late. I brought us a punching bag just in case.
What up?
Punching bag!
Yeah. I'm not gonna use it.
Guys, we need to get oxygenated for the bait, for the climb.
Yeah, and that builds cardio.
Yeah, do the running man.
Hey guys, I brought this kitchen sink just in case we need it.
We brought everything and the kitchen sink to get up there.
Not gonna do it. No.
Are you?
As far as I go.
Are you afraid of the bodies up there? The people, the poor souls who didn't make it, their corpses still frozen up in the mountain?
We agreed not to bring negativity.
Honestly, I didn't think about that. That's scary as shit. Second reason I'm not going.
Way to go.
Yeah.
He was already not going.
First reason, I forgot my charger for my phone.
So what are you going to tell everyone back home that you just got the base camp?
Well, actually, Phil here, he has the password to my Instagram account. He's going to take a picture and post on my Instagram and be like, made it!
Flash forward to the top with the bodies.
Don't you put in that goddamn... Don't you put in that password, you son of a bitch! He doesn't deserve it!
Hashtag bodies, hashtag punching bag, hashtag Phil.
What does hashtag punching bag mean?
You got it here. Think I hold this up here for nothing?
I'm still alive!
I thought that was our oxygen tank for when we need to get back down.
Save
me. Oh, wait, what?
Hold on. Hashtag somebody's still alive!
Save help!
Hashtag asshole didn't bring an oxygen tank. Hashtag we have to leave you for dead.
Hashtag, man.
I'll be filled with the guilt for the rest of my life. Hashtag let's go. Hashtag this is awkward.
Hashtag I'm so.
I already got that.
Meanwhile, in a cafe by the mountain.
Awesome. Get the same Bernard with the brandy.
So you ready to do it?
Game of Thrones.
Probably it's not an episode you already seen.
Doesn't matter.
I'm in the trial!
Roger! Oh my god, I hope this is the episode where someone dies.
Direwolves!
God, nothing turns me on like freakish fantasy monsters.
Ooh.
Oh man, incest.
Ooh, look, winter is coming, and so will you be too. It's a fire, it's a fire hat. Sorry, it's on my mind.
So I'm ready.
I'm ready too.
I'm so ready.
I'm a virgin.
Oh god, did he just kill her?
No, don't. I'm ready. Like,
you just
open me.
Hey, just give it 1 second.
Open.
Iron throne!
I want your iron throne. I want it. Give it to me.
Right, right. Yeah, that's cool.
Okay, this is great.
Yeah.
A Casper always pays his debt.
Here's the thing, your dick's nowhere near me.
It's not?
No.
Oh, wow, okay, I just thought you were just, you were cavernous.
Arya Stark!
Exactly what I'm talking about. Let me turn off the TV. I can think better.
Well, I like to watch porn when discussing mountain business. Yeah? So I can't think. I may not be able to answer you.
Well, your porn watching has led you to become a cannibal. I'm sorry. Phil, what are you doing?
Hey, can I come in?
No!
Hot damn it, Phil, what kind of monster have you become?
Son of a bitch! Get the fuck out!
Hey guys, what's up?
God damn it!
Rude?
Get out!
We're having a private moment!
Kool-Aid! Alright, no!
Everyone knows that you're a cannibal, Phil!
Fine! Fine! I had to eat people, okay? My assistant was taking Instagrams of bodies and punching bags. He forgot to bring food, so I had to eat him and some people that were mostly dead but still alive.
What does that mean? Does that mean you're gonna eat me?
Well, I just had lunch. I wouldn't have to eat you, but...
eat me.
You heard the reports. Are you crazy? And you have a death wish.
Aren't they the same?
I crave the flavor of flesh since I came off that mountain. There's something unique to it that can't be duplicated anywhere.
What a coincidence. I'm totally made of flesh.
Eat me. You don't understand. I'm a virgin and my boyfriend won't fuck me. So fucking eat me or do something now.
I don't know that you understand what sex is. If you think eating you is the same thing,
I just want to rush.
Oh, come on, man! Come on!
You were gay me! I don't want anymore! It didn't work. Don't make this weird.
What am I supposed to do? And I'm all snoopy!
I don't know! You're the one that threw yourself at me! I didn't say I would go all the way! You can't pressure me!
Come on!
No means no! I don't want to eat you anymore. I want to be taken home.
I tagged you in that picture for a reason. You couldn't just double tap it?
No. I did not confirm your tag. I'll have no part of it.
Hello, my fellow Americans. 'Tis I, the new female president, Leslie. I'd like to introduce my vice president.
Hello!
What's up? Yes, yes, I know we are president and vice president, but we are also lovers. We make love. You're gonna watch us make love right now.
Are you sure?
Honey, I'm just worried about him.
press room.
Oh, okay. Sorry.
Professor Jones found another crystal skull.
Great job, student Stewart. It sounds like you're bored of finding crystal skulls. We have found 16 today.
Thought archaeology would be fun. It's not.
How have you lost your passion? It's gems and skulls, damn it. The coolest things on Earth.
Jennifer hasn't found anything. Let me look in this lump of dirt. Oh my gosh! Finally, I found something! Still looks fresh.
It's still cold.
Still
fuck this! You suck!
Time's up!
Well, 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 Dr. Jones. It looks like there's nothing that you can't find that
Excuse
I
me, this is a protected cultural site.
Oh, I'm so sorry.
Yeah, that's right! Cop!
Pretty sure I was an outlaw or mercenary or something.
Damn outlaws!
A Nazi?
They don't know. They don't know what it says.
So what do we do with a fresh corpse?
We return it back to Everest.
No, you won't.
Okay, alright. I enjoyed my time here. I'm dropping out of college. No, I don't need talking skulls and, you know.
This was an independent study.
Once you've seen me, you can't unsee me.
I'm just gonna put the dirt back on his eyes.
This is all we ever wanted. This is a miracle. Don't you understand?
No. We have to go back to Everest.
Dude, the thing is fucking talking!
Yeah, I know. This is your discovery anymore. I don't want black magic or, you know, Ark of the Covenant stuff on me, please, you know?
It's too late. Sorry to become you.
What?
Because you said Ark of the Covenant.
She's right.
Ah, he said the magic word! Ah!
Stuart, I gotta tell you something, man.
What is it, Kyle?
I killed your wife, bro.
What? Yes! Finally! Oh, that shit! Oh!
I thought you would have noticed earlier when we walked over her, but you know,
I didn't. Oh, wow, that's good news!
It is.
I can finally date again. It's been 20 years.
Listen, man, I didn't want to say anything, but when we invited you over for dinner yesterday...
You saw the way I was looking
at her. I saw the way you looked at her. You really wanted to do it. I just did it for you. So that's what BFFs are for.
You're a great friend.
Hey, man.
Well, 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 Jimmy. I saw your Instagram.
Yeah, I had to tag it, sorry.
I'm sorry, excuse me, this is a library, and I just need to keep it down.
Sorry. Well, 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 Jimmy. I saw your Instagram. First of all, you're calling this guy your BFF, and you're killing his wife for him. I asked you to kill my girlfriend, you didn't do that, bro. What the shit?
Life is more commitment. Girlfriend, you can just say, like, hey, no.
We've known each other since we were 11, bro. This hurts my feelings.
Well, technically, you were 11, I was 13, so it's not really the same.
Well, well.
Sorry, wrong room, I'm sorry.
It's more fun. You can't pimp. He's yours now. Congratulations.
No, that's what this is. I got some work to do. You guys take it easy, all right?
Hey, no. Hey, no, I want you to be part of this conversation. You get back.
You killed her, she's mine. We're technically still married.
Okay, no, we're in the middle of a conversation right now. Just stay with us.
I feel like this is not the best way to resolve this issue.
Hey, do you have a problem with what we're doing? Do you want to move this body? Do you want to move this body?
Fine. He's your BFF. Fine. You call me when this is resolved.
I feel like I'm about to get screwed with responsibility of this body.
Hey, whatever, man. You go your way, I go mine.
Hey. I don't know if you know, but I'm a sex addict, and also a necrophiliac, so... Also, I'm into group sex.
Mr. Obama, they're still waiting for you.
Rob, tell them I'll be there. Biden's got it, it's cool.
Thanks, Obama.
Yeah. So, universal healthcare means everyone gets a free prescription of this.
I wanted some of that. That's
Boom. Michelle's in.
Mr. President, your mic is still on.
Oh.
Ooh, are we doing this live?
My fellow Americans,
me on.
I would just like to say I'm about to get balls deep in some crazy. So we're going to pan over here. You can see the dead body, you can see Michelle, and you can see Felicia right here. Isn't she beautiful? Now, my fellow Americans, we've got to talk about things, all right? There's people holed up in a national park. Donald Trump has an orange tan, and I'm about to fuck three things, one of which is dead.
Can you fuck me too? Sorry. I'm a virgin, my boyfriend won't fuck me.
I'm about to fuck.
I saw you on TV and I was in Florida. That's a fucking drive.
I'm about to fuck four things right now, one of which is dead, one of which is a virgin.
Well, well, well.
I'm about to fuck five things right now. I'm about to fuck four things right now. One of them's a virgin, one of them's dead, one of them's my wife, one of them's this girl that I picked up off the street at a Burger King. Boom.
Oh, hashtag that. White House and chill.
Yet somehow the president won. I can't believe it. He got a third term out of that.
It happens.
This country is just so messed up. I mean, if someone can screw a dead body on national TV and then win the presidency.
That's unheard of.
I mean, I feel like I should leave. We should all leave.
I kind of liked it. He was real, you know? I think he was thinking the issues that we are dealing with.
You can be real and not fuck the dead body.
He's a necrophiliac. Well, you know, that represents the population of our nation, am I right?
No. Guys, can we complain that he only fucked the dead body and not people that needed it?
Oh, and how about the fact that it was a white body? Huh? What about the migrants?
There's a lot of messed up issues that need to be addressed here.
Yeah. There's a lot of unpacking to do. We should watch that footage again of the president fucking that body. Let's turn it back on and watch it again.
So once again, I'm gonna fuck that body. I'm gonna do real good. But first, I need some Barry White music. That's some official Barry White music. All right, cool. So we're going in. Felicia, I'll get to you after I get to this dead body. It's right here. Mm.